Hello everybody. Today we have with us Mr. Chandan Dixit, the Director of Admissions at Ganpat University, Mehsana. Welcome to the College Dunya portal, sir.
Thank you so much, dear Mr. Hemshah, and thank you so much the entire team of College Dunya for providing this opportunity to Ganpat University and myself to address you all.
Thank you so much, sir. Beginning with the interview, my first question would be, what is your philosophy on leadership? And how would you like to describe your leadership style?
Well, leadership is something, you know, which I have been into since the time when I started my career in 2003. I believe in a selective perception leadership, you know, wherein you just keep all your emotion baggages aside. A very important learning, you know, when I got associated with education industry since almost 11 and a half years, I came to know that, you know, it's very important to keep your emotional baggage at one part of it, and at the same time, you know, you have to keep your practical perceptions and at the same thing, the judgment about any other thing at bay. So just keep them aside, keep working hard, and at the same time, keep innovating. This is what my theory of leadership is about.
Thank you so much for your response, sir. Moving to the next question. You have held several key positions at educational institutes throughout your professional career. What are the key factors that keep you connected with the educational sector?
Well, education is something, you know, which we call as people keep evolving themselves. And at the same time, the knowledge is never stagnant. The knowledge is always moving. The courses which were applicable for us 5 years earlier, let's say what was applicable in 2015, is no more applicable today. And today, if we talk about the new education policy, which is, you know, rolled out by the government recently, yes, it makes a lot of difference. So if you actually see that earlier when I actually appeared for one of my PET entrance exams interview, that is PhD entrance exams interview, the person said that I am an engineer and why I actually want to go for a management. So with this kind of education policy being into the picture, no engineer will be asked a question that why you have a passion in economics. No person studying drama will not be asked a question about that why you want to enter into management. No person who is a MBBS or a medical doctor will be asked a question like why you want to be an IAS officer. So I believe, you know, this innovation and this thought process always keeps me driving towards the education industry. And yes, you know, that is one of the reasons why I have been sticking to this industry for a long time.
Perfect. So on that note, I would like to ask that how do you strategize about the key programs and plans for the marketing and administration of Ganpat University?
You know, at Ganpat University, we are completely blessed as an organization, as a university, to have more than 125 plus programs out here. And yes, we feel eternally evolved that, you know, it is a concept, as our Honorable Director General Dr. Mahendra Sharma said, that it is university inside industry and industry inside a university. So these are some of the factors which differentiates us completely from the rest of the other universities. And at the same time, yes, you know, it's not just about the differentiation, what is created in marketing. It's also about the student perception, what they feel about the university and what kind of value addition they actually get from, you know, university like Ganpat. Today we have, you know, students coming from more than 21 countries. We have students coming from more than 25 states of the entire India. And we have close to 18,000 plus students studying in our campus. And on YOY basis, we get 6,000 additional students to our university. Thanks to the so much industrial connect, so many differentiation of programs, you know, it's important that such message should also be conveyed to the world, you know, not just, you know, since we have and we restrict ourselves at one particular state. We want to convey this message to the entire world. And I really thank the Knowledge Consortium of Gujarat to introduce a program like SIG, that is Study in Gujarat. So yes, we were completely blessed with this initiative by Study in Gujarat, Knowledge Consortium of Gujarat. It was the initiative of our Honorable IAS Officer, Dr. Anju Sharma. We had this activity between December 2019, January 2020, and at the same time, even in February month, we went to so many countries in African region and different regions. And yes, the awareness was very, very strong. Now, apart from such kind of activities, which are the events, you know, which governments keep initiating to us, we also have our dedicated team, you know, which is an outreach team. We ensure to participate in not many exhibitions, you know, which were held. Of course, now this is a completely different world. You know, all the exhibitions are online now, but we ensure that all such events, all these exhibitions are participated, and our outreach is almost on the top priority. Also, you know, I have been traveling to a lot of different pockets, you know, of Maharashtra, of Rajasthan, like let's say Kota. In Maharashtra, I have been traveling to so many places like Nagar, Aurangabad, and different regions like Satara, Chandrapur. At the same time, in southern regions, you know, we have a lot of potential and certain unique programs which are not, unfortunately present in the different states. And when we educate the student about the program, the offering, and you know, the placement as well, there is a lot of, you can say, a different thought by the students. The migration and the other part, you know, thinking about traveling all the way to a new state becomes a very secondary level. But the kind of programs and the innovations which we offer, thanks to all the center of excellence which we have at our university, yes, these becomes an additional tool for us, you know, in the marketing domain.
Thank you for such an informative answer, sir. So my next question is, being the director of admissions, what are some of the plans that you're currently or will be designing for Ganpat University's domestic or international affairs?
Well, we want to make it very famous. We want to make it very popular. And at the same time, you know, we want to be vocal about what we actually do here, right here at Ganpat University, as I have described. Today, we have been, you know, getting students coming from Bihar. We have been getting students from, you know, small pockets of Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh. And yes, because of, you know, certain addition, like, you know, recently our college, like S.K. Patel Pharma College of Pharmacy, got listed in DRCC, that is for the credit card schemes of all the needy students of Bihar. So, you know, such initiatives we have been taking. We have been continuously in touch with, officials of a lot of states, wherein the student migrations are very, very strong. So we continue to strengthen our relationship, continue to do such kind of outreach activities, and make sure that with the kind of team and with the kind of offerings we have at Ganpat University, you know, we reach far and wide to make it popular.
Wishing Ganpat University all the very best, sir. On that note, I'll jump to the last question.
Sure.
The last question being, what are some of the suggestions or advices that you would like to give the current youth or the aspiring students?
Well, this is a very interesting question. Current youth, yes, be full of energy. And at the same time, I would like to say this personally, people will find it a little astonishing coming from my mouth, that be a jack of all. Okay, be a jack of all. Be an accountant of your own self. Be a cost accountant. Be a bookkeeper. Be a manager. Be a store manager. Be a leader. Be a strategist. Be everything in your organization. Be a planner, be a timetable manager also, be a technical fellow also. Why? The reason is, as a person, you know, you can always appoint so many people, so many different leaders or managers inside you. But what kind of quality questions you need to ask them, and what kind of deliverables, you know, you expect from your team. Today you have, you know, companies like Amazon, companies like Apple. It is all about the leadership which has created the difference. So yes, you know, the right kind of questions you ask to your managers and the right kind of team you need to have with yourself is going to create a lot of difference. So yes, be a jack of all, study well, learn many things, keep evolving, and at the same time, do not be afraid to ask any questions to anyone on any topic.
Thank you. Thank you for such a meaningful interview, sir. On that note, I'd like to conclude the interview. That was Mr. Chandan Dixit, Director of Admissions at Ganpat University. Thank you for your valuable time, sir.
Thank you once again, the entire team of College Dimna. Jai Hind.